Just Jess from the Wine Channel TV Network, and today I'm in downtown Chicago at one of the top wine spots. It's called Bin36, and I would have to say some of the top of the top winos from Chicago are here, all thanks to the magic of Twitter and my great friend here, Alex, the CEO of Wines.com, and what is it, Personal Wine as well, .com?
That's right.
So tell me a little bit, you're Maverick from Texas, down here in the Windy City. Tell me what brings you here and a little bit about your companies.
So back in 2000, I started PersonalWine.com, which does private label personalized wine, and I kind of got into the wine business through a side entry niche within a niche market. It was a lot of fun, did it for a few years, and then in 2008 we bought Wines.com, and since then we've been basically studying the wine market, and then this past week we just released a beta site, which is live right now, which is basically a search engine for wine. And our purpose of developing the site is to essentially allow people to help contribute to wines.com and help, add information about wine, make it readily accessible for people to learn about wine and share information and have access to try to find wines nearest to them. It's essentially a true wine portal. And so the reason why I'm here today is to basically promote the site and say, hey, I want you to go online, I want you to tell me a little bit about what you think about the experience, I want you to tell me what you think is awesome, what you think is not good, and how and what we can do to fix it, because we're basically here to try to make it the best search engine for wine for everybody out here.
Alex, you got to connect with then Mr. @AbelGrabe on Twitter. His name is Doug Cook. He's the director of search for Twitter. I met him at an event. You guys get along great with all the info search stuff.
Would love to meet him and appreciate it. I'm really excited and happy to meet you. Jess, finally, it's been a while. And yeah, and thanks to you, we got a great turnout here. And
thanks to you as well. Thanks to the power of Twitter. You tweeted a day ago.
Just one day of tweeting, and bam, you get to meet like everybody in Chicago that has to do anything with wine, especially some of the greats, all in one area, talking, networking, meeting, drinking great wine at one of the best wine bars in Chicago, Bin36.
True. And where are you going to be next? And so if people want to follow you, are you going to any big wine events coming up this summer?
I'm actually doing more of like a road tour this summer. Like in a couple weeks, I'm going to be going to Miami, Tampa, Orlando. I'm going to go to Los Angeles, San Diego, and then do a little bit of Phoenix, and then we're going to finish it off in Arizona before I go on vacation, finish it off in Vegas, and then when I get back, we're going to end up going to like Boston and, kind of focus on really building up the functionality of the site to help people, be able to use like a search engine for wine in the most efficient manner possible.
Well, best of luck. Sounds like it's going to be a heck of a trip, heck of a journey.
Absolutely.
And I hope to see you again for another great glass of wine.
You too, and I really enjoyed meeting you.
As I always say, wine's just a conversation waiting to happen. Great speaking with you.
Wine Channel TV. Woo-hoo! That's where it's at.
And wines.com. Cheers.
Cheers.